The greatest role I've ever... The greatest role I've ever had in my career. Boy, that's a leading question, because Blazing Saddles has been the one that really has made my career. Thank you, Mel Brooks. But the greatest role I've ever had was for a little show called Alice. It was the biggest show that the Alice show ever did. I played Flo's brother on the show, and the numbers were the biggest that show ever had. And it was just, and I learned a lot working with the people on that show. I'd like to go back and do that again, because I would do that character even better.